There is a lot of work being done in Toronto and in Ontario. The industry is growing at a phenomenal rate.
We're growing a community of creative artists here. Some of our students are regulars in TV series, are in web series, are in improv troupes, plays. They are constantly doing commercials. They're living the life of an actor.
I've worked on shows like The Strain, Heroes Reborn. It was great to be able to work right away.
That's what I like about what we do here. We really try to get the students ready to step out, not only with the business side of things, but we try to give them a real good sense of themselves, of their strengths, and how to step out and to be confident.
I was awarded the NBC Universal Bob Currie Fellowship, and I also graduated the Second City Conservatory program. And it was all because of the foundations that I learned from Seneca that made me go to these places and do these things that I'm doing right now.
It takes 2 years to go through this program, but I've come across three or four students on sets, in scenes with me now. They're not just my students, but now they're colleagues. So when students come out of Seneca, they are well prepared to go into the industry. It's really good, it's very encouraging.